In other news, the Ukrainian parliament has repealed a controversial law putting strict controls on protests. The move by politicians comes just a short time after the prime minister resigned in an attempt to end a political crisis there.
In the scenes of escalating violence in eastern Ukraine,
the first sign of Kiev's descent into insanity this morning.
Pro-Russian militants are steadily seizing control of communities across eastern Ukraine.
On ground. Oh god, get...
You're breaking up.
Which direction is it coming from?
Yeah, I got contact. Did you want us to push north a bit once you reach the top?
Okay, we're on the door.